Hey guys, I'm starting a new walkthrough of Modern Warfare 2. So, let's get started. Now, personally, I have to say this game was truly a legend. It was really a great game, and I recommend it to all players. Alright, so we're gonna do a new game. Override, yeah, whatever. Alright, so now we got the opening. And I'll just sit here. These look like all the events from Modern Warfare 1, actually. But all of this, even though I don't have the game, I've still seen a couple things about this game. Like the ending is great in Modern Warfare 1. Got a pistol right on him. But I use it later. SSD camp. Boot camp, alright. Well, first we got Shepard talking.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Membership, new players step in. I'll always find a place for rest of the night. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we've won. But you bring down one enemy and it comes out even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you. Pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
Alright, Army Rangers.
Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Alright, I'm Joseph Allen. Actually only Joseph Allen for like three levels. He dies.
You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show me what I'm talking about. See what I mean?
No.
He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your target, try even deliberately down your sights, stands. Private Out, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights.
You could shoot those people if you want. Then's like friendly fire, no friendly fire.
If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Boom! Oh, I missed you. Damn it.
So think twice before tossing one up here.
So, you mean, just like people playing basketball and stuff, so yeah, can't really talk to anyone, so, guard time.
Hey, Private, welcome back to the pit. Some General Shepard wants to pull the shooter from my unit for some special ops. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching your pistols always starts in the room. Well, smart from the cameras and down this. Shepard's gonna be watching. If that shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target.
Go, go, go!
Now, don't say I'm bad, but, like, I need to do that, because if I'm doing regular, I'm gonna, like, fail and stuff, and I don't want this walkthrough to lag on forever, so I'm just putting it at recruit. Nothing's really different.
Tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friend, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is the time for heroes. A time time for legend. History is not.